camp now. That is at Oromia Center, where you have about 15 units. We have enough police presence and other security agencies. In all the areas I've visited so far, in Ede, in Ifo, and I'm here at the Takuma Saruku government, Osu, who's Osun State College of Education in Asia. I've seen that the process is going on without any hitch. So far, I think what we need to do is to continue to reassure members of the public to calm down, to come out, to reassure them of their security. Where I've gone around, I've seen the presence of security agencies. The presence is going to be a long replacement. Policing is about being visible. When you have a policeman on the ground, you reassure them that you are safe. It's very important. And also, the members of the public, everywhere I've gone, I've talked to them. I've seen that. You understand. And we don't want to do more than what the exposure of what you have said. We should be professional.
You said you made an arrest. What offense?
No, that one will be resolved. You don't have to prevent for the tension to come down. It is not a serious matter. Two women just having some confrontation. And then you remove them from the scene. That will douse the tension because the two of them are on the side. I'm reassuring you because the area commander have taken over the matter. If it is something serious, I don't need to leave any store at all. That the presence of policemen there, I'm so satisfied. And our prompt action will be to announce the action.